First Baptist family, let us pray. Dear Heavenly Father, we come thanking you, Lord God, for another opportunity to share your word. We said thank you for this day, for this is the day that you have made, and we will rejoice and be glad in it. Hallelujah. We just bless your name right now so word go forth. Let it go forth with power and with understanding. In Jesus' name do we pray. Amen, amen, and amen. Hallelujah. The word for this evening is go tell it. We as believers have a responsibility to go tell it. You said, tell what? Hallelujah. Isaiah 9, 6 and 7 says, for unto us a child is born, unto us a son is given, and the government will be upon his shoulders, and his name will be called Wonderful, Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace. Hallelujah. Of his increase of his government and peace, there will be no end. Upon the throne of David and over his kingdom, to order it and establish it with judgment and justice, from that time forward, even forevermore. The zeal of the Lord of hosts will perform this. Hallelujah. Then we go to Isaiah 12, hallelujah, 4 through 6, and it says, and in that day you will say, praise the Lord, call upon his name. Declare his deeds among the people. Make mention that his name is exalted. Sing to the Lord, for he has done excellent things. This is known to all earth. Cry out and shout, O inhabitant of Zion, for great is the Holy One of Israel in your midst. We have to go tell it that Jesus Christ is born. Hallelujah, that God sent Jesus to save us from our sins in the name of Jesus. We can, in a season right now that we can rejoice and we can celebrate the good news of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. Luke 2, 8 through 14 says, glory in the highest. Now there was in the same country shepherds living out in the fields, keeping watch over their flock by night. And behold, an angel of the Lord stood before them, and the glory of the Lord shone round about them, and they were greatly afraid. Then the angel said to them, do not be afraid. For behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which will be to all people. For there is born to you this day in the city of David a Savior, who is Christ the Lord. And this will be the sign to you. You will find a babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger. And suddenly there was with an angel a multitude of the heavenly hosts, praising God and saying, glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men. Tell them that Jesus Christ is born. Hallelujah. We just thank God for this. Thank God for sending his son. Thank God for giving us the best gift ever, which is Jesus Christ, our Lord. So go tell it. Share with our children, our grandchildren, nieces, nephews, and friends. Children, share with your parents, your grandparents, your uncles and aunties. Go tell your friends that Jesus Christ is born. But don't stop there. Go tell them that Jesus came to save us from our sins. Born as a baby, grew up, walked this earth 33 years, went to the cross as a sacrificial lamb by shedding his blood for our remission of sin. On the third day morning, went back to glory and right now interceding on our behalf. Go tell it. Hallelujah. When we went back to glory, he sent us back the Holy Ghost to live on the inside of all of us who would receive him, who would admit, who would believe, who would confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. Go tell it. God loved us just this much to give us the best gift ever, Jesus. Hallelujah. So if you want to receive him today and you have not received him, all you have to do is admit, believe, and confess. And you will have Jesus Christ in your heart. And you'll have the remission of sins on your life. The blood of Jesus will be on you. All you have to do is go tell it. Share with your friends. that you can bring others into the fold. Hallelujah. We just bless God this evening. And we said, thank you, Lord God, for this word. Thank you, Lord God, for giving us strength to go tell it, to go share with others about the name of Jesus, about the child Christ, which was born to save all of us from our sins. But he didn't just stay as a child, but right now he lives in heaven. Hallelujah. It's interceding on our behalf. That when we commit sin, we can repent and ask God to forgive us of all our many sins and shortcomings. And we can come back into the fold of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. We just thank you, Lord God, for loving us just as much to give us your best gift, Jesus.